This handsome guy is Curley, A4534423, and he is a 2-year-old male white Bichon who came into the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from Whittier on January 16th. He weighs 13 very endearing pounds, and as you can see, he likes to cuddle and be close. Curley, he's a sweet little guy. He's shy at first, a little timid in this environment, which we think is a little overwhelming for him, and hard to blame him. There's a lot going on here, a lot of smells, a lot of sounds. But once we got him out of the kennel, he warmed up really quickly and has really just taken to the volunteers who have spent time with him. He lets us rub his belly. Mary spent some time grooming around his face, so you can see his beautiful eyes, and he was really cooperative with that. He does need some leash training. He doesn't really want to walk on leash. He kind of prefers to be kind of cuddled and carried around right now. But once this guy gets, he's really sweet. Once he gets into a home, he is just going to blossom and become the wonderful companion that we know that he is. Mary, is there anything else you want to tell us about Curley?
Well, he is. He's just really sweet. I think he's just scared. He doesn't know where he is or why he's here. But he warmed up once I got him out of the kennel, very, very much so. And he's definitely been groomed before. He let me do whatever I needed to do. He was very still. And yeah, he's just sweet, lovable. He just wants someone to cuddle him and love him.
And he's very handsome. Like, this is a Bichon that, you know, people would pay a lot of money for at a pet store. And here he is at the shelter in need of a home. So please come meet Curley. He's going to do great. Probably not really, really young kids for him, just because he needs to kind of detox and come out of his shell a little bit. But he'd probably do great in a home with, you know, kids over 10 or a senior. He'd fit in well in any of those situations. So please come meet Curley and take him home for Valentine's Day.